Meet up with Paula, okay.
What? Oh, great.
Oh, God. I don't want to be doing that. Ah, there we go. Can you all bloody piss off? Hey guys.
Looks like Obscurus was here. Sure cleared out in a hurry. Alright, Paula said the door was around the back. Darcy's girlfriend, what's going on here?
I'm his editor, and this
I forgot the controls for this game already.
40 minutes ago.
Wait a minute. You're Paula? You sound totally different on the radio.
Oh, yeah, that's my character.
Character?
Yeah, I realize no one listens to me unless I'm yelling all the time. And also, it's kind of fun. So, if you're ready to listen, maybe you should look around and see what Obscurus was doing here.
Right. I will. Thank you.
I just shit myself.
Can't see anything in here. Too far away. Nope. What will Frank West find here? Stupid fancy camera. No good. That's not right.
What is too far away?
Come on, Frank. Says they have a reconnaissance outpost on top of Dodd's drugstore.
And just what are they reconnoitering?
I need to take some notes. Damn it. Found you. The sewer and sanitary records are missing.
Those sewers run pretty deep. Who knows what lurks below?
Flip car, car on a roof. Do you know what these are?
A trail of destruction. And Obscurus was following it.
They're looking for something. And it's something pretty dangerous. Do you know anything about this outpost at Dodd's Drugs?
Yeah. There's been a sniper camped out there for weeks.
I don't know if I can make anything right now.
All right, I'm gonna check it out.
Sounds good. Just so you know, all 512 of my podcast subscribers are gonna be pretty. Wait, there's more. Excited about us working together.
Yeah. Well, I know I am. Yeah. Hey, Brad. So, our mercenary friends are calling themselves Obscurus.
These types don't usually keep the same name from op to op. But I'll look into it.
Speaking of ops, I think they're running a manhunt or possibly some other kind of hunt. Keep an ear out.
Will do.
Wow. Well, this is Dodge Drugs. The outpost must be on the second floor. Now I just gotta get up there.
Oh, just in case anyone's talking. Oh, is this game worth full price? Honestly, dude, probably. It's a good game, like. It's probably worth the full price. I quite enjoy it, but I'm a fair decent fan of Dead Rising. Where am I running to? I need to be running in this direction. I keep forgetting the controllers, though. It's like, if you take a day break away from it or some shit like that, you have to, like, try and remind yourself of, like, what the controls are.
All right, what do we got?
Panic room's got this up. Oh, blueprint.
This should be interesting.
Liquid nitrogen and sword, okay. The liquid stuff is somewhere around here. There we go. Okay. That's not it. Here we go.
This better work.
Oh, that looks pretty badass. Quite like it. Thank you. Oh shit, I need to be taking pictures. Oh, I did not realize.
Large game tranquilizers. Some of these are empty. Holy shit! No zombie could have done this. Or at least I hope not. I need to be closer. Can't quite make out the subject here. Whatever they're hunting, I think it's hunting them back. Sounds like they're fighting something. Wonder if I can listen in. After. Huh. Guess I know where I'm headed next.
Hey, it's Paula. While you're out there, I need you to run down a few stories for the podcast.
If I get around.
I'm sending you what I got. Now go forth, Apostle Frank. Get the story. Find the truth. I'll call you later.
Yeah.
Alright, dude.
Yeah, I'm just practicing some headshots. Practicing getting headshots at the moment.
Nice. I'm just in Dead Rising 4 at the moment.
There's no obscures here. They must have been chased off. Where?
What is this, Fort Knox?
Shit me.
Let's try it.
Such a difficult as fuck against easy AI because I don't stop moving and I've got it on headshots only.
Yeah? I can't do it for you, Mum. My God! Kiss you later. Fucking Jesus.
Let's see what's in the crate.
Just massive interrupted your very small butt broadcast.
Hello?
Hello?
Hey.
Alright, dude. Oh, kill me, dude.
So, is Dead Rising 4 any good?
Yeah. Saying that though, I'm a fan of pretty much any Dead Rising game.
Because of the bullshit weapons and stuff. Just out of bit of lack of a just seizure sneeze.
Nice.
Maybe just like curl up. Just curls your eyes and just like That's nice.
Something ate his face skin off and hung him here. Four outposts, City Hall, the drugstore apartment, the fire hall.
How do you start broadcasting, by the way? Is it just an Xbox feature or?
You just press the middle button and press middle button twice, and you go down all the way to the bottom where it says snap, loads Twitch up, and then broadcast.
Alright. But do you have to have Twitch open on the side, or can you
close that? Oh, no, no, you can close that down afterwards.
Alright. Do you have to sign in with the Twitch account, or does it sign in with your Xbox account?
You have to make a Twitch account, I think. But don't take more than 2 seconds to make a Twitch account.
Oh, right, you can just broadcast with your Xbox account.
Says over 100 soldiers have died hunting this thing? Son of a bitch. I need to get to the junkyard. Whatever this thing is, it's got a real hate on for Obscurus.
Might be good to check this out. Great! Great!
Get the hell off me!
Welcome! You were evil!
Okay, Apostle Frank. I've got weird shit going down. Dead bodies stuffed with presents like goodie bags.
Well, that's clever. Kind of gross. What the hell? Flippin' ho.
I can't believe it. Even Santa's been compromised. Well, this goes too deep. I need some time to myself.
Yeah, I don't think I'll include that one in my next book.
Oh, what are you doing, dude?
I'm just doing some target practice. Got any viewers yet?
Pardon?
Got any viewers yet?
Oh no, not really. I don't tend to like the main reason I'm live streaming is it'll go to my past broadcasts, so I can upload it for YouTube and shit.
Yeah.
Paula, I was just about to call you.
Shh. The junkyard is crawling with obscure soldiers.
Yeah, I was just gonna... Hey, why don't you stay here and cover me?
Yeah? Good call. I got your back.
Love. In about 40 minutes, Tim, it's coming to Overwatch and we'll do some competitive.
Yeah.
No worries.
I've stopped broadcasting. Start broadcasting.
Like, I do broadcasting properly on my computer, but apart from that, I don't really tend to do it with the Xbox too much. I'm just doing it with Dead Rising because it's a new game and it helps to get views and shit for YouTube.
Yeah. Have a reduced damage, shit.
She back.
Copy that. We'll be there shortly. All right, make it quick. You were attacked by an armed group yesterday. They killed two of your men? One was a man, the other a woman. Tenure officers and friends. I know where they're gonna hit you next. I know how many are going, I know the name of the leader. I know where they hide their food. With that kind of information, it could prevent a lot of unnecessary death. What do you want? 30 minutes, off the record.
What the hell are you doing, Vic?
Commander, I found this civilian messing around with one of our computers.
Darcy.
Put him under watch. Get him a meal and a shower. He stinks like shit.
Yes, sir.
All right, Miss Chu, you can ask your questions. Lieutenant, she's coming with us.
What are you getting yourself into, Vic?
Mr. West, it's a shame you're not proving as useful as your friend. Take care of him.
Oh, shit.
Just another dirty peep and talk.
Hey, now, come on. Let's just sit down and talk about this, all right?
Damn, Vic! Think she can get a scoop on me by cozying up with the creeps?
Frank, over here! Those bastards took Darcy!
You see which way they went?
Westridge, I think. You're going after them, right? You'll save Darcy?
Probably, but not on purpose.
Okay. I'll see if I can figure out where they were going. You go. I'll call you when I have something.
No.
Warm.
All right, I'm getting tired of the Junior Elite News Club. I need to focus on what's going on here. Move already! Hey, Brad. Obscurus is hunting something. I honestly think it's some kind of horrible zombie monster.
Monster? Are you serious?
Yeah, I think it's whatever attacked the mall. I'm off to Westridge to track it. I'll talk to you later.
Wait, Frank. Tell me.
Hello, Paula.
Frank, Obscurus has set a trap at the dam. They're gonna catch it there.
Really? Talk later.
Wait, Frank!
Have you got Battlefield 1 or anything?
No. I've got Battlefront.
Did you get Battlefield 1?
Yeah, I played the beta.
Shit! Guess I lost it.
God damn it.
What's your business here?
What?
What in hell are you doing here, boy?
What the hell are you talking about? What am I doing here? These pig-smelling idiots drugged and dragged me here. That's what I'm doing here.
You a photographer?
Yes, I work for National Geographic. They sent me up here to shoot the local indigenous vermin. Oh, look, I found you all.
Great. Two. No food. They send us two goddamn reporters.
Whoa, wait. Vic? Was Vic here?
She with you?
Not really, but I'm kind of her professor.
So you got pull with her?
Theoretically, yes.
Listen. We ain't nothing but good, honest people here. Before this, I was a rancher. I mean, plumber, auction caller, a butcher. Now we're soldiers. Frank! World ain't the same place. You want to stay in Willamette? You want to take your pictures? You're gonna have to be a soldier too. My soldier. This Vic bitch? I took her in. Shared our supplies with her. Then she wasn't nothing but questions. All about our raids on these military assholes. What? Where? How many weapons we got? I thought she wanted in. I thought she wanted in. Now my raiders are out there, pinned down in a goddamn ambush, because they knew that we was coming.
Okay, I get the problem. I can deal with Vic, all right? But I need something from you in return.
Don't everyone?
I need into that dam. No, listen to me. These people are up to something, okay? I need to find out what it is.
Well, Frank. Only one who might know her way into that dam is my engineer, Hammond. She was leading that raid. The one that your little buddy sold us upriver on.
Listen, I'm your best option, okay? Let me go and deal with this.
I wonder. Yeah, let's. But hey. Don't fuck this up, West. You're one of mine now. Give him the details.
West, over here, let's talk. Come on, West, let's go.
I get it.
We gotta help our people.
So I'm guessing you're going to be broadcasting for an hour then.
I've already been broadcasting for a bit.
No, but like when you're finished.
You'll
have done a full hour ish.
Oh, yeah. Probably, yeah. Because what I do is for the YouTube videos, I do like a part one, part two, and so on.
Mm-mm.
All right. What's the story?
Hammond took a few of hers up to Willamette Junior High. Obscurus has them pinned down. No shots fired yet, but that won't last.
I don't get it. Why are you guys poking that particular badger? There's gotta be other supplies you could be going after.
Tom wants to send a message.
I get that impression.
Look, Hammond's capable, but she can't hold out for long. You better get up there fast or else Tom will want to poke you next, you hear me?
Right. The junior high. I'm on my way. Tom can keep his pokers to himself, thanks.
I need a
dealing with something else right now, okay? I'll talk to you later.
You don't want to go out there empty-handed. Hey, come back alive.
You ever get to relax?
I'm not out there. I've got what you need.
I guess I could stimulate the local economy.
Sounds like someone fired the first shot. Hang on, engineer. You're my golden ticket.
He's
that a name?
Frank West, photojournalist.
Ah, should have guessed it. Now hurry up. Guys, god damn it. Frank, these guys need medical attention. Can you keep Obscurus off us?
Sure. You play Florence Nightingale, I'll be Rambo. When this is over, we can switch.
How about I just owe you one instead?
Ah, shit. Ah, shit. Here they come! More baddies, 12 o'clock, or whatever.
Oh, Mason.
Thank God. Whew.
Make sure that gets bandaged. All right, so you can handle yourself.
Yeah, I covered some horse.
Really? Which ones?
Listen, Tom said you could get me into the dam.
Huh, Tom, right. City keys. We're on the side of the dam, there's a service door. That should get you in.
How'd you get the keys to the city?
Well, before everything went to shit, I was the city's chief engineer. Pretty much have the whole place memorized.
Huh. And you're just gonna give these to me?
Yeah, I talked to Vic. She said you were around for the first outbreak.
Yeah, I was. What else did she say?
Well, there was some other stuff.
Right. Well, on that note...
Oh, hey, hold up. My guys have taken a hit. They need a ride back to Tom.
Yeah, sorry. Wish I could. Got things to do.
Huh. He really is an asshole.
Hey Frank, you still breathing?
Yeah, I got tied up with something. You heard of Tom Picton?
Local dairy farmer turned resistance leader.
One of his people, Hammond. She's helping me get into the dam where Obscurus set a trap for the monster.
Sounds interesting. I'll keep an ear on the radio channels. See what turns up.
That'd be a real help, Brad. Thank you. Ooh, good traction.
Behind the wall, got some analysis back in the reading. This outbreak is immune to the vaccine and to Zombrex.
Holy shit. A new strain.
An old one. Santa Cabeza old. So don't get bit.
I'll take it under serious advice. Hit and run!
Now what?
Let's see what damning evidence you're hiding. Who's in there?
I can't see you. Hey, there's a light in the corner. Turn it on. Hey? Oh my God, Frank!
Hey, Darcy. How's it going? In a little over your head, huh?
You came to rescue me? You really are the savior of Willamette.
Did you guys make that up, or is there a cult somewhere I should be leading?
Oh, man,
No, no, Obscurus is in a panic about this monster. I think they know something about it. Something we don't.
Yeah. You see, they're a highly funded military contractor, while you... Well, you write for your girlfriend's blog.
There's gotta be something useful in here. I think it's a breathing room. Hey, come on! Untie me!
No, no, no. You just regain your strength. I got this. Better. It says they've been hunting it since before the outbreak occurred.
Holy shit. I bet they created it, like in a secret lab.
Where's my notebook? No good. There we go. Calder? What is that, an acronym? Project? Name?
I'm not sure, but they're terrified of it. It's killed their men, and it wants more.
This is a request to send more exosuits to Willamette.
For heavy combat. This monster's too fast, too strong for regular weapons.
And it's moving through the sewers, so they lured it here. To catch it.
I can show you where. Untie me! Quick! We'll go together!
What the shit was that?
The monster! Frank! Hey, come on! Get me out of here!
Sit tight, Darcy. You'll be safe here. Probably.
What? Hey, you can't leave me here! Come on, man!
Never interviewed a monster before. That's a hell of an exclusive.
Could you describe her again, please? Just on the record.
Oh, sure. She was a middle-aged woman. A bit skittish, you know, but who isn't?
Right.
Joe said he recognized her, said she was a doctor from up at the training center. She'd come into town to buy snacks and things during her break, and we were gonna call out to her,
because
a doctor would be really useful.
Wow.
I stepped backwards like one step too far and fell off the map. And then
she damn you, son.
A can of spaghetti hoops, or would you prefer dried garbanzo beans? Take whatever you need.
Come on.
That's cool. If you come out to the top door on Gibraltar, you grind out shield pretty much shields everything.
Oh no, what is that, sorry?
No, the top door on Gibraltar.
Not 100% sure, I can't remember the names of the maps too well.
Right, so basically you're outside on a really sunny place and then you push this like little rocket ship through the building. Then to another rocket ship. That map. Yeah?
Maybe.
There's... fuck's sake. It's called Watch Point Gibraltar. You know that map? Winston's base.
Oh, yeah.
The top door of that.
Oh, yeah.
You know when you're actually outside in that little room up top? Yeah, right, that shield covers nearly all of it.
Oh, nice.
Like, see, when you step out the door, but you still not drop down. Together we's Russian. Together Symmetra. Have a target. I've been put to sleep. Getting perma-slept.
Containment is sealed. Crane operator, let's go. Go, go. Awesome people.
Oh, I can't feel my legs.
Are you trying to kill me?
Oh, you are.
Well, shit. Thank you.
got ready, sir.
I'm just thinking where you can untap the numbers. So we could probably shut down offenses. Leaving dark green flank off at the second point.
In Old Town, I learned that Obscurus was hunting something. And whatever the hell it is, it's hunting them back.
Yo, I'll come on Overwatch in like 2 minutes and, well, 5 minutes yesterday. I'm just gonna wind this down.
But not as crazy as the
I'm gonna go get some food and shit.
Ex-dairy farmer turned fascist.
Yeah, just like finish up.
His engineer Hammond gave me a key to the dam. That's where Obscurus lured this thing. She seems cool. We're BFFs now. I caught up to Obscurus just in time to see them ship out this Calder. Whatever the hell that is. So now I'm going after them. Find out who or what this Calder is, and why Obscurus is so hell-bent on getting a hold of it.
Wes, I'm hearing a lot of radio chatter on Obscurus channels. This is about a convoy.
Obscurus caught the monster and they're moving it by truck. I'm going after him.
I'll pass the radio chatter. Should have...
Okay.